Well, here's a site that's got a little bit of a wintry chill and winter feel to it. Our Jet Express cam with just a little ice cover that is out there toward the Lake Erie Islands. But overall, the lake ice cover is significantly lacking, barely cracked above 10% ice cover. And typically at this point in the year, we could be over 60% of ice coverage. So that is something that's been lacking in our what has been a wet but snow-free and very mild winter season. For your Thursday, this is one thing we're looking forward to. I expect overall highs near 60 degrees. It'll be a wet day. It'll be windy. Soaking rain showers are going to be possible, half an inch to an inch of total rainfall, but it will feel so much like a spring setting as we get into Thursday. Pretty close to the mid-30s. Many areas did reach through the upper 30s to near 40, especially where we did get some sun that mixed in south and west to the Toledo Metro. I mentioned it, our snowfall so far this season, we are well over a foot below average. Really, the only snow we got was just before Christmas and then the storm late last month that put us to 9.5 inches. That is the entire winter season combined. And typically by this point in the season, we'd be nearing 2 feet of snowfall. And much like we expected with a La Nina winter, our precipitation, much of it has fallen in the form of rain over the course of the winter season. We did have some extensive cloud cover, a little bit of clearing that occurred south and west of Toledo today, but I'm going to fly you halfway around the world. Going to talk about something that happened over the course the weekend and early this morning. We had some major earthquake activity Turkey and Syria. We had a magnitude 7.8 earthquake. Some indications are this was one of the largest earthquakes in modern history in this particular area, and then a significant aftershock magnitude 7.5 earthquake that occurred early this morning. Mixed in with all this, there has been over 30 significant aftershocks in this particular area, and unfortunately, the devastation in that recovery zone does continue. We'll have more on that, though, as we go through the coming weeks. Our hour-by-hour forecast back here at home, mainly dry weather Tuesday, dry weather Wednesday. Let's talk rain when it rolls in. It comes in Thursday morning. It's going to be some steadier soaking rain showers. It does turn windy, but very warm through Thursday. Highs in the upper 50s to near 60. Rain much of the day, and it may amount to over a half an inch to an inch of total rainfall. But check this out as far as the highs go. We'll settle somewhere right around the mid-40s as we go into Wednesday, back into the upper 50s to near 60, and here comes that surge toward much warmer weather. Thursday afternoon is going to have a spring feel to it. For tomorrow, warm and breezy, 51 the high. Winds could gust up to 30 miles per hour, and outside of an isolated brief sprinkle, much of the day tomorrow is expected to be dry. So brief shower threat early Tuesday. Low 50s for the afternoon. We drop back a few degrees in Wednesday into the 40s. And then upper 50s, it'll be windy, wet, and warm as we go into Thursday. Those upper 50s are going to be quite spring feeling. A few showers could mix in with a few wet snowflakes late Friday. Couple flurries into Saturday. It's a brief cool down Saturday. Mid-30s, but check out next week. Back to 40 or warmer by Sunday. Mid to upper 40s Monday and Tuesday. And we go climbing back through the upper 50s. Possibly to near 60 Wednesday and Thursday.
You were talking about Lake Erie and the lack of ice. I started to think about the ice fishermen.
It's probably not going to happen this season because winter's time clock is very limited. You really need a couple weeks of sustained cold to build that ice.
We haven't really had that.
We haven't had that. And with our 10-day forecast taking out through mid-February, very doubtful we're going to get those 2 weeks or 3 weeks that we would need to get significant ice cover. So it could be a lost season for the ice fishermen.
To the contrary, I was talking to Mommy Tackle earlier today, and they said, we just need about 10 more degrees of that water temp right now to get the fish ready.
They're already thick and walleye, aren't they?
Oh, they're getting ready for it.
Hard to believe that's going to be next month.
Yeah.
All right, Chris, thanks.